So how to hide my IP address?
How to hide my IP address?
Well, that's a good question.
Online privacy is a concern a lot of us have. Nobody wants to be tracked when we're online looking at websites or doing whatever we do online. So a lot of people are asking questions like how to hide my IP address or how to mask my online presence.
So there are two ways to hide your IP address. One of them is through Tor and another through a VPN.
When you use VPN and you go to any website out there, the website will know the IP address of the VPN endpoint instead of your own IP address of your home computer.
The server that you're connecting to will not be able to see your geolocation, basically.
If you do it through Tor, you have a free service.
And the way the protocol works is that it scrambles the traffic in such a way that it's hard to say which one is your IP address and where you visited.
Now, some browsers will offer you these incognito modes or private browsing modes or whatever they're called, where as little cookies or tracking information as possible is stored on your device. The bad news is your device is pretty unique anyway, and for a website that wants to track you across the internet, that's entirely possible anyway.
So why should I or anyone try to hide their IP address? Well, if you're not hiding your IP address, you're practically shouting out your location out there in the internet. So if you're using your public IP address of your router or directly plugging your computer to the public IP address, any website you go out there or any proxy server that passes your traffic will know your location, will know your what you're doing. It's easier to track you.
By hiding your IP address, you're also able to thwart some tracking methods as well.
But for everyday mundane stuff where we just want to maybe keep something private and not make it publicly known to our internet service provider, our spouse or our boss at work or something like that, private browsing plus a VPN will usually be a good enough solution for most mundane needs.